I am Cesare Citterio, the owner of Cifra SPA, that is a company in the north of Milan that produce garments with a revolutionary technique of knitting, WKS. It means warp knitting seamless. Before to explain the difference respect to WKS technique and circular knitting, it's necessary to understand what is the difference respect to a cut and sewing garment and a seamless garment. A fabric is just a bidimensional structure, so when you have to realize a garment, you just have to keep the fabric and cut and sewing operation permit you to realize the garment. Instead, when you go on a seamless technique, the yarn go directly on the machine and the garment come out from the machine with absence of stitches. The absence of stitches give you much more comfortable garment because avoiding the stitches on the body, you don't feel any more irritation and you feel really much more freedom in the movement respect to the cut and sewing garments. Talking about seamless technique, the traditional technique is the circular knitting technique. This is a section of the circular knitting machine from the top, and the yarn go around in this way, realizing the tubular fabric with no seams. When you go from circular to warp knitting, you have to imagine to compress the machine like this, realizing two exactly stripes of needle, one in the front of the other, and the connection will allow you to realize seamless garments. First of all, you have to think about the way the yarn go in the machine. In the circular knitting, the yarn go round in this way. So, for instance, with one end of yarn, you can realize one tubular. On the standard machine, it usually is not one yarn, but with 8 cone of yarn, you can realize a tubular fabric. This is circular. Going from circular to warp knit machine, the things start to be much more complicated, because now you have to think about this like a section from the top of the machine, so you have one needle bar in this side and one needle bar in this side. The width of this bar is about 130 inch. It means that you have 3100 needle here and the same in the front row. And the way the yarn go in the needle is a revolutionary way. They don't go anymore in this way, but they go from the top to the bottom, and you will have one yarn for each needle. As you can see from this picture, each needle gets one yarn or more. Usually we work with two ends of yarn for each needle. So if you multiply the number of the needle, that is about 6,000 needles, for two yarn for each one, you arrive to obtain that on a single machine you run more or less 12,000 ends of yarn. This machine with this yarn realizes in the same time about 3 different long sleeve t-shirts, and in each of these t-shirts you have about 4,000 ends of yarn. When you do this garment, you realize not. And in one t-shirt, you have about 4 million knots for each t-shirt. And to realize all these stitches combination, you need about 40 kilometers of yarn. Going on warp knitting, you have the possibility to knit on the same machine different diameter in the same time. Because you have to think to the machine in this way. You have one needle bar on one side with the 3000 needle that we talked before, and the other exactly in the front. This is a top section of the machine from the top. This is a side section. So this is a section of the machine and this from the top. You can decide where to close the tubular whenever you want, just make a connection between the back bar and the front bar. In this way, you can exactly decide how many times to close it. It permits you to realize no more a singular tube, but the real full seamless garment, because you can design to knit, for instance, the body here and the sleeve next. So different diameter, diameter for the body, diameter for the arms, in the same times, the neck, the gloves, and also the lower part. So no more limit in the diameter. On the left side, you see a garment realized with a circular knitting technique. So in this garment, the yarn go around the body in this way. And as you can see, the maximum that you can realize is a tubular fabric that go around the body. Instead, on this side, you see a WKS garment realized with the patent chifra technique. What you can see here is something really revolutionary respect to the other one. In fact, for the first time, the diameter that you can knit are not only related to the body size, but you can cover with a seamless technique also the arms, and if you want, the neck, and completely the body can be warped by the garments. The real way where you can see that the difference between the two techniques are the lower part of the body, because with circular knitting, if you want to knit the legs with no seams, you have no choice that to cut the tubular of the body, and you will find a sewing along the leg. Instead, as you can see here, with the warp knitting technique, not only the body but also the legs are really, for the first time, completely seam-free. So, as I just explained, the first difference is the possibility that you have with WKS technique to realize different diameter in the same time on the same machine. Another advantage that you can have is to obtain a garment that is run resistant respect to circular knitting. It means that if you cut a garment realized with circular knitting, for you, for sure, it will break completely. Instead, the garment with WKS technique, it stays. The reason of this is because each stitch on WKS is in reality a knot. A knot permits to the garment to have a structure, a knitting structure, much more strong respect to circular knitting. In each t-shirt realized with WKS, there are about 4 million stitches for each garment. We talk about the different diameter, we talk about the possibility of the garment that doesn't run when you cut, so much more resistance. But the best and the more visible advantage is on the aspect of the garment. With the jacquard system of the WKS machine, you can realize garment with much more patterning designing respect to the circular knitting. On circular knitting, the design remain plain and very simple. Instead, with the WKS, you can go and realize very open structure net, real arm with no seam, and also in the field of the sportswear, you can have open area, and open area permit you a much more transpiration. That's why the biggest brand of sportswear now are coming to Cifra, because they really find something that go through their need of transpiration of the body, and also on personalization of the garment.